We've got an intrusion in the hotel security system. Someone check it out.
Start looking! Watch out!
You're not kidding. You weren't.
I wanna go home.
Oh my God!
No!
I know you're still alive. I can smell the shit in your pants!
You don't take warnings very well.
You're a smart man. You should know when you're beaten. That hit you ordered. My niece died in that car. 6-year-old girl.
Oh. Is this what all the fuss is about? You must forgive me. You know, so many people come to me with the little problems. yeah, it's hard to keep track sometimes.
You're bored to get my armor. Don't make me laugh.
I'll track him.
There's an open. Go.
I'm fucking you.
What's going on?
Whoa.
Whoa. Go.
God damn it. Shit.
Oh,
want you dead. Vital signs are dropping.
Check that way. You, stop right there!
Interesting things about another hacker, young man. young man, Mr. Pierce. Just walk away. Live your life. I assure you, this room is impenetrable. So many people trying to catch you, including myself. You've been more elusive than we anticipated.
Everything all right?
Your concern is charming, but I'd concentrate on your escape right now.
I came here for you. You think bulletproof glass is going to stop me?
What are you doing?
Watching an old man die.
Bigger men than you've tried to destroy me. I've ripped them apart. One by one.
Beg all you want, that doesn't interest me.
You don't even know why we attacked you. It was a mistake. We thought you wanted this.
Don't lie to me, Rose.
You were just sloppy. If you'd walked away, I would have forgotten you. What a lovely woman, Rose Washington. Wasn't for her death, where would I be? Most women die without purpose. But she had enough sense to die in front of the camera. And our mayor, never tidy with his secrets.
And stupid enough to fall in love.
All of this. Lena's death. Because you didn't want to lose a puppet.
Do you think you've won? See, when I die, you'll build a statue. And you?
You have to help me.
The city didn't stop for your grieving family.
Because you don't matter.
Haven't you heard? I'm the vigilante. I clean up mess like you. T-Bone, it was Quinn after all. I'm uploading a video to you now.
A video? Of what?
You'll see.
Engaging.
I was, scribbling Mandelbrot's set from memory when your girlfriend called. Explain to me how you didn't know. What's her fucking name? Clara? Was the one who sold us out?
What are you talking about? Why would Clara call you?
You didn't know? She thought I'd trade for your sister. You think that's touching? I think it's fucking sad. How could you let her play you?
Leave her, Damien. I'm serious. Leave her out of this.
Did you forget? We're not partners anymore. All bets are off.
What has she done? Why would she call Damien? Where are you, Clara? Come on.
Raiden. I can't decide where to begin. The first time I saw you, you were playing chess with Jackson in the park. Both of you still very sad from the funeral. I could see how you made him feel safe. In our world, we hide in the dark, behind monitors. That's the only place we feel safe. It isn't enough to say that I didn't know. That lives would be lost or that it was only a job. I thought, if I could help you heal, help you find answers, maybe I could heal myself. But I can't. When this is all over, I hope we can at least talk. Or if not, at least I can't disappear. That's something I'm good at.
What have I done? I brought this on Clara. And all of this comes down to blackmail. Six-year-old girl dies because an old man wants to protect his secrets. Bloom. They can spin all they want to the press, but their hands are bloody. I'm done with secrets.
Pierce, tell me you got everything you wanted, because I'm fucking tired.
It's Clara. She's...
Hey, forget her. You got enough to worry about.
She's dead.
Oh, no. Oh, God damn it.
I'm on my way back. It's time to end all this.
Hope you don't mind. I'm grabbing some of your stock. Figure that makes us even.
Yeah, sure, of course. Take what you want.
Fixes will be breathing down my neck soon. I didn't even know Rose was dead. She should have just walked away.
There's no evidence that Bloom arranged her death.
Hell, Aiden. You don't know that they didn't. You know, I've seen a lot of things that don't add up. Ant City deals, voter rigging. All it takes is one good PR team to sweep that all away. After Rose died, they created that. Now, I don't know the hows and whys of it, but that code is dangerous. Something about... Well, I couldn't make much sense of it, but it was something about Bell or something.
Bellwether? That's what he wanted.
You gotta burn that code, man. The rest of it, I don't care what you do with it. You know, Aiden, I'm sorry about Clara.
Somewhere.
This whole thing is shit, no matter how you cut it. Careful, Aiden. When the lights go out, bad things tend to happen.
Executives are now being questioned about a series of graphic sex videos leaked online.
While the officer's face is not clearly visible on the cell phone's video, her badge number is...
Shocking footage has surfaced implicating Mayor Rushmore in the murder of a woman, Rose Washington. The woman was a former CTOS employee reported missing over a year ago. Mayor Rushmore has refused to comment, but a statement released by City Hall claims the footage is a fake, made by the hacker group DedSec in order to discredit the mayor.